name is Vidhi. I am from Little Flower College School.
So in which class are you, Vidhi?
I'm in 8th and I'm going to be in 9th.
How do you like your school?
I like my school so much.
What is special over there that you like
because
the school?
Because it's very it's an English medium school and it should be given a reference so much because it's a CBSE based and these days everyone wants a CBSE based school.
Why?
Because many facilities are provided by our school, like our fresh water is given, many good teachers are there as compared to Punjab Board. Many good teachers are not there. They are illiterate only. They are not very good, according to me.
You feel that?
Yes.
Fine. So, may I know about your hobbies?
I like drawing, speaking English, debate and circular activities.
And what about your interest?
My interest is in like, I like to be a fashion designer and I like in like circular activities and like I like having in such as debate and all these activities I like a lot.
What about your family?
I like my family. I have a mother, a mother, father, a sister and a brother.
What do you want to do in your life when you grow old?
According to me, I want to take an English line in which English would be more preferred or a fashion design.
God forbid it if you fail in your achieving your target. So what will be your next step?
I won't lose hope. I will be determined fully and I will try my best. If I am not able to do that, I will not skip that line. I would choose that line and if I'm not able to proceed properly according to me, I can proceed how much I can. I won't be depressed.
Fine. So what do you think that how your parents can be supporting in securing your career?
According to me, which line I want, they should be supportive in that. They should not say that you have to take this.
Whether they would like to be or not. Means how they can be supportive. What do you think? What help can they give you?
Like, they can give me helps like innovating me, giving me hope, determining me, motivating me, this they can.
Whom do you like a lot between mother and father?
I like both.
And who likes you a lot between them?
Both.
If you want to choose someone that I give my support to my father, to my mother, who would like to give you more support?
According to me, both are very good. My mother is motivating me more than my father, but I like my father a lot because he spends a lot of time with me and I love him more than my mother. But my mother is so motivated and she wants to make my career, but she don't give me a peer pressure or any depression.
Fine. So which type of present would you like to give to your parents in future?
I would give them full respect. With full respect means I want to I would take their full care. If they are not properly able to walk or something, I would give them proper facilities and try my best to do what can I do for them.
Anidhi, my question is now that what do you think that these days I feel some children, some students, they are not obedient. They don't obey their parents. So what do you think about it? What are your own views?
According to me, they should obey. A mother who have given a birth to a child, if he just don't respect them and just send them to old age homes and all this, I know this is going in a trend only, that every parents are these days in old age homes, and old age homes mothers are crying that their child would come one day and take them, but it's not possible these days because everyone just sent. But according to me, in Hindi I would say, मेरी इतनी औकात नहीं है अभी मैं अपने पेरेंट्स को मेरे घर रखूं उन्होंने मुझे अपने घर रखा
फाइन सो मींस फॉर दिस सेंटेंस यू हैव स्पोकन इंटेंशनली इन हिंदी और यू वर नॉट एबल टू ट्रांसलेट दैट
आई हैव एक्चुअली आई वाज वेरी इमोटिवेटेड विद द स्पीच आई हैव लिसन समवन स्पीच एंड देन दिस लाइन ही हैव स्पोक दिस एंड आई रियली लव दिस लाइन एंड इवन ऑन माय बोर्ड आई हैव पेस्टेड दिस लाइन सो आई यूज्ड टू स्पीक इन हिंदी
In which language do you speak in school?
English.
And in which language do your friends talk to you?
Punjabi.
Over there. So what do you feel that time that when one side you speak in English and contrary, they talk to you in Punjabi? What do you feel that time and what do you do?
According according to me, I talk to them with in English only.
Hmm.
I like they're speaking. If they're speaking Punjabi, I say them to speak in English. Because English is very important, necessary these days. So according to me, they should also speak. I also say them to speak. But if they don't, I don't care. I have to speak my English.
Fine. And what do you feel that why do we make friends in life?
We make friends because they motivate us. We should have, as we know, we should have a good company every time. We should not have a bad company. It depends on our company, that on what level we are standing afterwards. So according to me, company should be good, friends should be good, and friends should be helpful, determined, hopeful, motivated.
Should we make many friends or few friends?
Actually, we can, if we want to give supportive to every friend, you can't make many friends. It's a fact. If you like friends, you can make only 2 to 3 friends.
As well as you have been brought here, or you have come here yourself, it's fine. And I mean, I'm interviewing you also. So what do you think that, what are you here for?
I'm here for learning, to gain knowledge. I am not going to run on any kind of marks. And I'm not going to make myself overconfidence that I'm very good in anything. So I think, according to me, how much I have learned today, it was very nice and very good I have studied.
As well as I'm asking you a few questions.
Yes.
I'm interviewing you.
Yes.
So do you think that you will learn something?
Yes. Because now we are doing two-way communication, and two-way communication is very important for everyone. We learn many things. You asked me questions. Never ever I have listened to these questions anyone would have asked from me. Even ever my parents have asked these questions, that why you want to make friends and all this. I like your interview so much. Even not in school counseling, this is done everywhere.
So do you think that it should be started in all schools, face-to-face interview? Why?
Yes, it should be there, because many of the things, peer pressure is these days given to every children. And according to me, counseling should be done and interview should be there of every person to know that at what place a person is standing, our children is standing, and try to motivate those ideas in that.
Do you think that it is an essential part that face-to-face interview should be conducted only in English language?
Yes, it's a good part, because a person should have a confidence to speak directly, and should have an eye-to-eye contact every time. So it just gains a very questions, as I said, that you asked. I have never, no one asked me. We gain many things. Even if I want to become anything, I would be surely interviewed. So I learned many things to be interviewed now also.
Thanks a lot. And I would say that it was a nice talk to you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.